thing because someone wished me well for having won the Grammy. It makes me feel good to know you know that you want me to have you. But it's also a good feeling to know that if you don't know, I was born in a little place called Houma, Louisiana. I left my hometown in 1947.
Wow.
I went to Pine Bluff, Arkansas with my father. A couple years later, I met B.B. King. Smokey Hall and a few other guys, Rufus Thomas. In 1951, I moved to Chicago. I lived there for about 48 and a half years. I've been recording this year for 66 years. I have 374 records and a Grammy. I don't claim to be a young boy, but I am blessed. November the 10th, I'll be 84 years old. A little song that I regret leaving home, because when I leave home, I make sure that Lou with me all the time. Because I leave the home, I have some problem with that. And here's the problem I have. My house.